cumin, scrambled egg, spinach, rice ball or cumin scrambled egg, spinach, pilaf or cumin scrambled egg, spinach rice. One of the tastiest of the dinner recipes and one of the most delicious of the rice recipes and one of the most different of the pilaf recipes and one of the most different of the scrambled egg recipes and one of the most easiest to make of the egg recipes and one of the most unique of the cumin recipes and one of the most delicious of the spinach recipes, one of the most unique of the rice ball recipes. Today we are going to make cumin scrambled egg spinach rice ball. Taking around 250 grams of spinach, cleaned and washed. The next ingredients are two spoons of cumin seeds, around 5 to 6 shallots, 15 grams of ginger, 2 tomatoes cut into pieces, 15 grams of garlic, 2 eggs. Heat the pan, pour in 10 ml of oil, let the oil get heated. Put in the shallots. Now put in the ginger, salt, ginger. Keep on salting. Salt. shallots lose the pinkish color. Keep on sorting. Now put in the cumin seeds, salt, salt powder, keep on sorting. Now put on the tomato piece. Sort the tomato piece ready. Let it be open. Put in the spinach leaves, put it in the green and red spinach. So, stir the green and red spinach with the tomato. Put in salt paste. Salt and mix thoroughly. Now put in 2 spoons of chili powder. Salt powder. Powder is half a mix. Break in the 2 eggs. And let it scramble. Let it fry for around 90 seconds. it and mix with the rest of the mixture. Keep on sorting and mixing for round. To 5 minutes. 2.5 cups of water in the pressure cooker pan. Let the water boil. Put in a cup of washed and soaked rice. Salt taste. Mix and let this mixture cook. The pressure cook for 12 to 14 minutes. Put in the rice into the stir fry mixture. Mix thoroughly. Now the cumin scrambled egg spinach rice bowl is ready, or cumin scrambled egg spinach pilaf is ready. Can be taken off the flame and served. Final cumin scrambled egg spinach rice bowl, or cumin scrambled egg spinach rice, or cumin scrambled egg spinach pilaf. One of the tastiest of the dinner recipes and one of the most delicious of the rice recipes and one of the most unique of the pilaf recipes and one of the most delicious of the cumin recipes and one of the most unique of the scrambled egg recipes and one of the most different of the egg recipes and one of the most delicious of the pilaf recipes and one of the most different of the rice ball recipes and one of the most delicious of the fried rice recipes. If you like the video, please like, share, comment, subscribe and press the notification button.